Reaper flight. We just intercepted some unencrypted enemy comm traffic. I think you guys might want to hear this.
They just stage and try to flee, give them no quarter. I want this guy's Artemis free in 8 minutes.
835. Is this guy serious? What kind of name is Pacal anyway? It sounds like some kind of toothpaste.
Reaper lead, this is Reaper 1-2. Tally-ho, I've got visual on the bandit. Let's do this. These guys can fly as well as they talk. You're in trouble.
Oracle, this is Reaper 1-1. All bandits are down. My scopes are clear.
Excellent work, Reapers. The remaining enemy aircraft are breaking off and their ground forces are withdrawing. We've won.
Roger that, Reaper flight. Bravo, Zulu.
So much for those Pacal hotshots. We're the top guns now.
Dragon 2-6, this is Colonel Bruce. What is your situation? Do you still require air support?
This is Dragon 2-6. We've linked up with the Ridleys and our position is secure. Tell your potted fears are on us tonight.
Here you, Dragon 2-6. See you on the ground.
I wouldn't be so quick to celebrate, guys. Las Trinidad just tried to topple the Brazilian government, and Rio is sure to hit back just as hard. This is how world wars get started, you know what I'm saying?
Reaper flight, well done. You earned your keep for today. Clear the combat zone and return to base.